Hey guys, this is Brian back with Inspiring How You See That. We're the channel that talks about all different kinds of music and entertainment, and we interview some of your favorite artists. So if that sounds good, make sure you hit the subscribe button and the notification bell to keep up with everything that we're putting out there. And today we've got a brand new artist spotlight for you, and we're going to shine it on a fantastic Christian hard rock band known as Seventh Day Slumber. Now this band is incredible. They are a really healthy mix of, you know, kind of the worship songs that you hear at church mixed with, you know, that skillet sound, and so it's a little heavier, but they have their own unique take on it, and that's one of the things that I love. And I got the blessing just recently to see them live. They were at Central Community Church in Transfer, PA, which is about an hour from me, and they put on a fantastic show. I actually took both my parents with me. All three of us enjoyed it, as did everyone that was there. These guys were incredible, and we actually had the blessing to do an interview with a couple members of the band. So we'll let you know when that's coming out, and you know, keep your eyes and ears peeled because it was a lot of fun doing that, and I think you guys are going to love it. So before we go any further, I kind of wanted to introduce the members of the band first. So the lead singer and guitarist is Joseph Rojas, and he's been in the band since its inception over 20 years ago. And the drummer, Blaise Rojas, is actually Joseph's son. So that's kind of cool that they have that father-son dynamic going. Also on guitar, we have Jeremy Holderfield and Weston Evans, and Ken Reed is the bass player. And we want to give a special shout out to Ken because he actually, just within the last few months, had his first child. So Ken, congratulations. We got to see the little guy at the show. He actually, for 8 weeks old, he slept through the whole show, which was amazing. But it's really cool, and again, we want to congratulate you and your wife on the new bundle of joy that you have. So I will go back to talking about Seventh Day Slumber. Like I said, they've been around for approximately 20 years or so. And in that time, they've put out 12 LPs. Now, they're currently signed to Rockfest Records. And they have a new album entitled Death by Admiration coming out, I believe, early 2022. So we're excited on that. In addition to that, they're coming out with another worship album also in 2022. So next year is going to be huge for this band. And anybody who likes hard rock in general, but particularly Christian rock, you're going to love Seventh Day Slumber. I mean, they bring it heavy, clean vocals. Joseph has a fantastic voice. And if you like skillet, if you can imagine Casting Crowns, but maybe a little heavier, that gives you a really good idea of what to expect from Seventh Day Slumber. One of the things that, and Joseph talked about this live, and I've seen on videos, and you know, I got the chance to kind of talk briefly with him, is he's been very open of, you know, early in his life, he lived a life of crime and drugs. He was heavily involved in drugs, and he actually attempted to commit suicide by overdosing. And that process, through his mother's prayers, through everything with that, is what led him to Christ. And so he really has a heart for the broken and for those who need to hear the good news of Christ. And this is their ministry, and they take it very seriously, and they're fantastic with it. And I absolutely love that. Some of the songs that I love, they have Alive Again, Sky is Falling, and two of my favorites, Caroline, which is, I'll say, one of their older songs that kind of had some, you know, some crossover appeal into the secular music world. My favorite is Man Down. I love that song. The video is amazing. The video portrays U.S. soldiers in war. It's an incredible, moving video and song. And so I encourage you to check out Seventh Day Slumber. They're fantastic guys. Got the chance to meet them. Like I said, there's going to be some more content coming soon, including an interview. So keep your eyes out for that. And down below, if you like this video, give us a thumbs up. Let us know what you think of Seventh Day Slumber. What's your favorite song by them? And what are some other artists that you'd love to see us shine the spotlight on? As always, thank you so much for spending this time with us. We love you guys. God bless, and rock on.